That would be cool to see what's actually in the sand.
Yeah.